welcome to Two Dudes, One Couch.
Oh, hi.
I went McBig on that one because we're playing a McBig game.
Yeah.
And just because the third episode doesn't mean it's just as hype as the first two episodes.
Yeah, we are really enjoying it so far. This is Fighting EX Layer.
Yes.
It's a ton of fun. So we're just going to keep going on. We're finishing out the characters that we have.
Yeah, we each have four more characters.
Yep.
So
we've just been scrolling across, so we each get to play each character or whatever. And we mixed it up, so on the once we switch rows, you have different matchups.
Do you remember what character, what color you used for this character?
I used the first color, I think.
Okay, I'll use the second. Aw, dude, you're... Are you Sasane?
Yeah.
That's my girl, dog. There, ooh, sunset. Sanane, I said her name
wrong. Yeah, Sanane.
I'm sorry.
Susan.
You using Susan, dude?
I'm using freaking Susan.
Sasusan?
Now, Kyrie, I gotta be careful with, dude. He's got a Hadouken you can spam.
No way. World domination.
Back kick will do his hurricane kick, too. It's a son of a bitch.
See, she's so fast, man.
Damn.
I try not to spam anything.
It's okay. Oh, did that block?
That was cool. It did, yeah. Okay, this is a good matchup right here, actually. You know.
Dude, look at that.
She's so good. Instant favorite character for me. I am not meaning to do that so many times. Alright. Okay. Oh, no. Shoot.
Got you on that upswing.
You know, that wasn't too bad, though.
No.
Round two. Fight.
It feels good to play a character that's like familiar, even though you've never played as
him.
I don't know how to do his specials. They seem to be different.
They're not. He's got, so he's only got one on the ground. The other two are in the air.
Like,
yeah.
Okay, I gotcha.
And it's the same way, just kick for the other one.
Okay.
Damn, dude, I got it.
Balls. I knew it. I knew better than to get close, dude. I was gonna keep my distance, and then I didn't do it. Freaking knew it.
I saw you coming, man.
I was thinking, you know what? I'm gonna rush in, and he's gonna decimate me, and I should have followed my gut, dude.
Do you know what else I like about this game? The supers only cost one bar. Any super.
Yeah, you can do three supers back to back. That deck is so freaking slow.
Yeah, but it puts pressure on him pretty hard.
Yeah. Oh, I got my Hades shield now. You done goofed. Okay, now I see. Nope.
Oh, shit.
No freaking way, dude. I know. You're standing back
there. Damn, dude.
I think I'm going to jump right into your trap.
I'm just trying to keep some distance, man.
I ain't trying to get dominated. Not completely. Unless Sanane wants it.
That was so fucking fast.
Nope, nope. Nope. Ah, shit. Yep.
Damn it.
It's like that one song, like Star Wars. Or Star Wars, nope. Yoda. Yep. I can't remember what that song is called. Oh shit. Play smart.
Damn. You had a sizable lead on me there. I gotta play smarter myself. I'm trying to figure out how to do that.
Okay, I need to get used to doing some in the air moves. It's tough. Oh, that was cool. Oh man, you just powered right through that. Oh, you've got your Hades too, I see. Gotcha.
Damn it! I need you to fucking goof, dude, please. Oh shit. Got me on the fucking chip damage, dude.
I needed you to goof, man.
I was, after you said that, I was like, no. He wants me to goof hard. And I ain't goofing.
That one will guarantee you, that special, that's another good thing, is the chip damage on it will guarantee you a win if their health is low.
Oh, dude.
Always take the win if you can.
I'm sweating, dude. That one got me. That match was the most hype so far.
Yeah, it was good, dude. Alright, man.
Black and white, blue and gray. Let's do blue and gray. They're like my two favorite colors, blue and gray. Okay, this is definitely Jack's
dude,
stage.
We're about to hit the tumbleweeds, dude. There are tumbleweeds, and they be tumbling. Finally get to be the character you wanted to be, dude.
Dude, I'm so excited. Even though now I've already... Sanane is my girl, so it's too late.
Too late.
I don't know, we'll see. Things are still open. They're up in the air. Round one. She's really cool, though. I like her design a lot. I actually kind of like her,
Damn, dude, how'd you get a special at freaking bass?
Dude, it's that high-level play I'm delivering out here for the people. What was her move? Was it? Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. So sick.
Damn, dude.
Oh, Shirase. All
right.
She's good, man.
I'm bringing her back. I'm bringing her back. Two, fight. Come on. Damn it, that should have kicked.
No, get out of the corner.
Damn it.
Yes, dude.
It bounces you just far enough back to not be able to be grabbed.
Yep. It feels right.
Man, I gotta take one.
Ah, you got me. Sorry, guys. This is less commentary on this one because it's boiling down. The heat's getting real. Ah, dang, dude, you landed. You got that freaking Hades armor just at the right time, too. Get out of there.
Damn it. There we go, dude.
Damn it.
You got your Hades armor up now, though.
Ooh, now it's about to get for real. Round four. Fight. See, the Hades armor changes the way you have to play. It kind of... You have to be in the right mindset once you get the Hades armor.
Yeah. Oh shit. I didn't realize I got my disappear thing up.
You got me.
Woo! Trying to bring her back here. It's that Hades armor, dude. It changes things, man.
It does. It changes the way you play. You don't expect it to be so significant, but it really is.
Dang, dude, that floored me.
Nope, I thought I got you out of that. What the heck, dude? That's some trash right there.
Oh, shit, got me at that last one. I didn't think it was gonna get me. Oh no.
Ah, yes! That was freaking.
Ooh, that was to the wire again, dude.
That was a good match. Oh man.
Good game, bro. Good game.
Good game, man. You're doing it for the people.
For the people.
Alright. Dang, dude.
What do I got? Blair next?
Yes.
I got Blair, D-Dark.
Oh, dude, he's such an ass, man.
He plays so weird. Based
Did
on
you
what
use
I saw.
Red or blue?
I used blue. Let's see what we're on now. We were at the Wasteland Sunrise. Oh, then we have one left after that.
Nice.
I think that works out perfectly, actually.
Yeah, it does.
Super cool. Whew.
Here we go, man.
I actually am sweating a little bit.
Four to people.
Sweating for you.
The AC is off. But it's actually not too bad today.
No, yeah. Today's actually a nice day compared to what it has been. And when we say nice day, we mean like it's still like 90-something degrees outside. But it's really not all that bad.
No.
I love that, dude. Kind of love that it stops the match. The momentum is gone after that. But to my benefit, of course. Nah, she's quick, though. She's very quick. Oh, okay. It's got that Shoryuken. Come on.
Gotcha.
That was really close, dude. That was really close. Oh, man.
Oh man.
Dude, I suck with D-Dart. Oh, you got me. Big time on that one.
So you can cancel straight into a special with that.
Okay. That's dude, you've been awesome. Practicing with Blair a lot.
Yeah, she's one of my two that I use.
Ah, oh, man.
You're about to see my other one that I use.
The guy right now. Oh, dude, your two best characters. You should have started with them, so, you know, you could have decimated me really early on. Nope. God, get out of there, dude. Get out of the corner, please. Where's your super armor at, D-Dark? There we go.
Oh, no. I didn't see that coming.
How could you? I did it in discreet. No. I just hit on the controller for that one.
That was stressful. See the power of Blair, dude? She's freaking good, dude. I love her.
Ridiculous, man. Ridiculous, man. We're freaking ridiculous. Now I'm freaking Alan. Alan Snyder. And he's like Fei Long mixed with Dan.
We're all fools. Skullomania, dude.
Alright, at the training stage.
Is this training the last one?
Yep.
Sure is. Alright, last one. For the people.
We do it for the people. I like him. He's good. Oh, okay. I got a Hadouken. Now we're in business.
Damn.
Oh man.
Whoa,
what the heck?
Hey.
Okay. That was a missed opportunity right there.
Man, I keep missing my move. That's okay.
No problem. Alan, bring it down. Bring down the house. Alan, you're the fighter of the people, Alan. You're the people's champ.
No!
You're the people's champ. Alan, you're the people's champ. Alan, you are for the people. I'm starting to lose it now, dude.
Dude, you freaking countered out of that shit again, man.
That's what Alan does. I need to stop waiting. I haven't hit a single one of those. It's because I... for the people.
Damn, dude.
Feels good, man.
Yeah.
Round four. Fight. Fight together.
Don't worry. Alan's just doing that as a distraction. That's all. Ah, dang it, man. That sucks. Better? Better? No way. Oh.
Freaking Skolo Demon, dude.
No freaking way, man. Yeah, I got duped. Final round. Fight. People's champion. The people's champion, Alex. Ah, that armor got me.
Dude.
God. Woo. Hot dog.
Had to pull that one back to the wire, dude.
That was good. That was a fun match.
All right, man. So, we've been through all the characters, all the stages. From beginning to end, what did you think of the game?
Dude, I like it.
It's fun, man. It's really good.
I actually want to do one more round.
Okay.
I want to pick... You pick your favorite. And okay. I'll pick my favorite. And we'll just have a fun little... Full match.
Okay.
And I'm gonna pick Sasane. Sanane.
Okay.
Damn it.
Blair.
I'm gonna be blue this time. And what stage do we like? I like kind of like the city, the sunset.
City sunset?
That one. Yeah. Alright guys, bonus round. Bonus round. It's really just self-indulgent on my part. I'm just having a good time and I don't
Damn, dude. You blew that special wad fast, man.
Dude, you have to, man. There's so many, you know. Ay, dang it! I thought I got out of it. Ah, shoot! That was good, man. That's good.
Oh, damn it. You got me out of all that, dude.
I need to be ready. I need to be more prepared for those combos, dude. Once you get me, I have a rough go of it. Nope. Ah, man, that attack is crazy.
Oh, dude, you got your fucking super armor already.
Shit. Ah, dang, I thought you were a lot closer than you were. So that invisibility does pay off a little bit.
Damn.
Round three, fight.
Oh, no.
Dude, that was... Dude, give it props, man. That was a sick combo right there.
Oh, jeez.
That was awesome, dude.
Yeah, it boils down to a huge slugfest.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Shit, that sucked! Dude, you're gonna get me, I think. Yep, you got me, man. You got me.
Dude, it's Sanane.
Yeah. Damn, dude.
She's fun, man.
That super armor is no joke. You got it so freaking early.
I did. I think if it weren't for the super freaking armor in the second round, I don't know if I would have made it. Dude, the coolest part about that was the... You could just wail on each other in the...
Yeah.
So
you see,
cool.
It's going through. It's great. But yeah, guys, that is Fighting EX Lair. If you like the game, you can pick it up. The light version of it, which I have for $40, the full version for $60, which comes with all the Gogi decks. We're not sponsored or anything by it, but I think it's really cool. So
guys, if you guys like out. Fighting games, check it out. It's super fun. It's addicting.
Yeah.
I can already tell.
But that's what we got for this, man.
Yeah, so...
Maybe we'll bring it back. I will be streaming it, and I am going to do a review of this game as well.
Nice. And definitely Sanane a like button. and go ahead down there and blare a subscription bill. And
I can't believe you, dude. You're going out on the wind, man. You're going out on the wind,
guys. And just go ahead and EX the subscribe button. And what's the actual title of the game?
Fighting Lair EX.
Go ahead and Fighting Lair that.
Sorry, Fighting EX Lair.
Go ahead and
Fexel.
Go ahead and Fexel that description box and see what kind of links we got down there.
You're really stressed for, dude. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button. Thank you guys so much. Game over.